This creamy concoction is sure to accompany many a holiday meal, but why do they call it eggnog? WFMZ's Joscelyn Moes finds out in the latest edition of her series, Why Do They Call It That?
When it comes to this whipped up wonder, you either love it.
I love eggnog.
Or loathe it.
I just don't like it.
But there's no disputing eggnog has become something of a holiday tradition for many typical families.
Can I refill your eggnog for you? Get you something to eat? Drive you out to the middle of nowhere? Leave you for dead?
Festive and frothy, it's enough to calm any sticky situation. They've been making the milky mixture.
It has a smooth taste, but it has body to it.
At Penview Farm in Kirkcaldy since the 1970s.
The peak time is the 2 days before Christmas and a couple days before Thanksgiving.
Capping off many a holiday meal. I just had to try the delightful sounding drink for myself. They call this curious creation eggnog.
Well, it's an egg base, so that's where they get the egg from.
What about the nog? One popular theory is that it refers to the old English word noggin, which was a wooden mug used to serve drinks. Another version is that eggnog is derived from egg and grog, a colonial term for rum. So whether you crave it or you're simply curious, it's never too late to try eggnog.
I wish that he had it all year round.
It's a treat.
I enjoy eggnog. As a matter of fact, you can probably see that I enjoy eggnog.
So why do they call it eggnog?
It's good. It's good. It's good.
Now you know. Joscelyn Moes, 69 News.
We want to thank Matthew Angelini for suggesting eggnog for this week's Why Do They Call It That? If you have a suggestion, just go to our website, WFMZ.com.